is for girls out there who like to wear tomboy style. Namaste beautiful people, this is Saloni here, and our today's video is for girls out there who like to wear tomboy style, and it's totally fine. You know, I want to tell you something, it's just totally fine. You should wear what you feel more comfortable in. Don't think about what others are going to talk about. Just let go of all these things and wear what you want to wear. And tomboy style is like so comfortable, and I'm so excited to create different looks for you all. So let's get started. So here's our first outfit, a pair them up with this very loose white t-shirt and socks and a kada. And yeah, these are the boxers, and I want to tell you something, most of the clothes are from my brother's wardrobe in this video. I actually love to wear his clothes. And a pair them up with grey socks and black shoes, and yeah. So I'm just going to tuck one side of the shirt inside the boxers, and I've tied my bun, and I'm going to pair it up with a chain, because in tomboy style chains look so classy and it really looks amazing on any outfit. And yeah, our first outfit ready. You can also pair them up with loose pants if you want to, but I feel boxers are looking so amazing and classy. And for our second outfit, I'm going to pair them up with my ankle length boots. Almost everything same, I've just changed the sweatshirt. This is also from my brother's wardrobe. I actually love this sweatshirt, it's just so comfortable. So I'm just going to roll up my sleeves a little bit. And also in tomboy style, girls actually love to wear cycling shorts because they are so comfortable. And if you like to wear cycling shorts, there'll be a link popping up on your screen right now. Click on that link, I'm sure you're gonna love all those cycling shorts outfit. And if you're enjoying this video, don't forget to press that subscribe button and let's learn and grow together. So this is another third outfit. I've paired it up with my brother's pants. These are like very loose pants and loose shirt. I'm not 90s born. This is again my brother's shirt, so he's 90s born, so that's why it's written born in 90s. Pairing up with ankle length boots, and yeah, here's a very classy tomboy look style again. And I hope you're enjoying this video, and this is a very loose and comfortable style. And I'm going to pair a chain like a bracelet, also tomboy style. Girls love to wear different sort of accessories, and this is a golden chunky bracelet. It is looking very classy. And now for a different look, you can just roll up your jeans a little bit, and it will also give a very classy and different touch to the whole outfit. And the grey socks are looking so amazing. And if you're enjoying this video, press that subscribe button. And here's a hoodie look. So we are wearing the same pants, and this is like a very loose grey hoodie. It is so comfortable. I mean, the moment I look at this outfit, I feel like, oh my god, this is just so comfortable. Do you feel the same? Comment below and let me know. Yes, we are a family, and I want to share something with you all. This is my childhood memory. So since childhood, I love to wear my brother's clothes, and you see I'm so small and the clothes are so loose, but still I was just dancing around the home. And if you are someone who really loves to wear your brother's clothes, then comment below and let me know. I really want to know who's that girl just like me. And yeah, this is like, I'm just pairing it up with a sports bra, a silver chain. This is like a very cool tomboy girl look. Pairing it up with a very loose pair of jeans and ankle length boots. And I really love the whole touch of this outfit. Do let me know in the comments below if you like to wear sports bra style. And this is looking just so cool, that's what I can say. And now another look with the sports bra, pairing it up with my jogger pants and a very checks loose shirt, and pairing them up with my sports shoes, and we are ready to go. Also pair them up with my gray socks. So the whole outfit is like a gray stone color, adding some black. And do you like tomboy style? Comment below and let me know. I really want to know who likes tomboy style. And press that subscribe button if you're enjoying all these tips and tricks on styling videos. I'm just enjoying this video. Okay, I was just doing my hairstyle. And yeah, let's go. This is like a tomboy style, and it also reminds me of back to school style at the same moment. I'm just going to layer this purple loose sweatshirt over turtleneck, and I'm pairing my formal pants. This is looking so cool. So I'm just going to wear this sweatshirt, and I really love to wear sweatshirts. Do you like to wear sweatshirt? Do let me know in the comments below, because sweatshirts are really so comfortable, and you just feel like, wow, this is so comfortable. And I've just paired them up with a very bright white turtleneck. It is looking so amazing. I actually love to do layering, and I personally feel that layering can instantly change the whole look of the outfit. And here's a different look. And if you love to style formal wear outfits, then there'll be a link popping up on your screen right now, and press that subscribe button if you're enjoying this video. I really love the whole look of this outfit. This is looking so classy and amazing. So for the hairstyle, we'll try to do it a different way. So earlier we was wearing it like a hairband, and now we'll give a touch of a tomboy style. So look what I'm just doing, and this will instantly look so cool. I mean, I just love to wear it like this. It's looking so cool. You see, I'm just trying to adjust it, and yeah, it's almost done, and I like it. I like the whole vibe of this outfit. All right, so I'll really appreciate if you can tell me which tomboy look was your favorite. Please let me know in the comments below.
If you've enjoyed watching this video and it has been of any use, please hit that like button and do let us know where you're tuned in from, because it's always great to meet. And if you're new to this channel and haven't already, remember to press that subscribe button and turn on the bell icon, because this year I'm dedicated to make daily videos to share new tips and tricks about styling, to share DIYs with you all, and to make 2021 your best year ever. For now, take care, bye bye, and see you in the next video.